a college awarded 38 medals in football, 15 in basketball, and 20 in cricket. If these medals went to a total of 58 men, and only 3 men got medals in all the 3 sports, how many received medals in exactly 2 of the 3 sports? You may pause the video while you figure it out. Let's walk through the solution. The answer to this problem is 9. 9 medals were received by exactly 2 of the 3 sports. Let F, B, and C denote the set of men who received medals in football, basketball, and cricket, respectively. Let P denotes the number of men who got medals in football and basketball only. Q denotes the number of men who got medals in football and cricket only. R denotes the number of men who got medals in basketball and cricket only. And S denotes the number of men who got medal in all the 3 sports. As per the problem, the total number of men who received medals are 58, out of which the number of men who received medals in football are 38, the number of men who received medals in basketball are 15, the number of men who received medals in cricket are 20, and the number of men who received the medals in all the 3 sports are 3. As it can be seen from Venn diagram, the number of men who received medals in exactly 2 of the 3 sports is equal to P plus Q plus R. So, we need to determine this sum, and to determine that, we can make use of this equation. The number of elements in F intersection B are P plus S, the number of elements in B intersection C are R plus S, and the number of elements in C intersection F are Q plus S. Now, we substitute the value of other remaining terms. Solving this equation, we get P plus Q plus R plus 3 times S is equal to 18. We know S is equal to 3. Substituting its value and solving further, we get P plus Q plus R is equal to 9. Therefore, the number of men who received medals in exactly 2 of the 3 sports equals 9. Thanks for watching this video, and do subscribe to this channel for more such videos.